larger one is probably a female.
Crag out there. The Chinook Cowboy.
That's a long leg bone there.
But you don't get a sound out of them if they're too long, is that it?
No, you can, it's just we haven't developed it yet.
And that one there is which one?
This is the rib bone.
Oh, wow.
I'm gonna try to get a string of these together at different tones, and I'll tie them together. So you got like a little pan flute.
Oh, yeah. That's right, I forgot. Trunk of the palm frond itself, you could pull these fibers off. You can see it makes a very heavy cording, almost like a rope for an assortment of different things. And then the palm hair cording. could be used for like fishing line. This is a shell sinker. Basically what this allowed the Calusa to do was to fish, to learn to do netting. They built their nets. The Calusa were able to take and... The Calusa were able to take this cording and with it turn it into nets. Kind of like the nets that I have on the side here. With their netting, they were able to take and stretch the nets across their water courts and across their canals that they had dug. And during a high tide, they could herd fish right into these canals, into these flats, these water courts, and wait for the tide to go out. With the nets strung across the mouth of the channels, the fish couldn't leave, so that they'd be stuck in these water courts, and the Calusa could just go in and put them in baskets.